Anyway, just thought I'd bring that up. And after these guys play, before Cabinet, they're going to announce the winner. They're going to draw the raffle, and we're going to have the big winner. So anyway, hey, let's get on with this. Ladies and gentlemen, from what would we say, Blue Ridge Mountains? Is that where you guys are from? Got to see these guys at Del Fest. I told myself I wouldn't mention Del Fest all day, and I haven't till now. But it was awesome seeing you guys there. And these guys are going to deliver. Who's hungry? These guys are. Ladies and gentlemen, the Plate Scrapers. Thank you. so good to be back here at Old Kettle Jam. We're the Plate Scrapers. That's a tune called Southern Flavor. Kretzer's new tune called Fly With Me that is on our new record.
I like that.
Which we got with us. They're back there in the merch tent. We just got old Silas to take them back there. I don't know if he's still back there, but yeah, it's off our newest record. Came out last year, 2020, called Destination Horizon.
This war has ever seen. laid by the Donovan's doll. And she was doing good till she went in the woods and got pinned up against the wall. Pretty good, not bad, can't complain. Well, actually, all them dolls is just about the same. Moonlight makes me dizzy, sunlight makes me clean. Your light is the sweetest thing.
Thank you, John Prine. Not bad, Andrew. Pretty good.
Hey, can I get just a little less guitar and a little bit more mandolin over here? Micro adjustment.
Well,
Shake it out, everybody. Shake it out. Shake it out. You're going to move your leg.
We are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Mr. Jody Moser over here on the dobro singing along. How y'all doing?
It's good to see you. This one is about my homeland.
Is it Mordor?
Middle Earth. That's a cool song written by a guy named Matt Hamilton.
Alligator Sun, right?
That's where's my man Clyde at?
Clyde was listening to practice that one, and he said, I like the Alligator Sun.
Isn't that right, Kevin? Everybody say hi, Kevin.
Hi, Kevin!
Kevin Johnson coming all the way from Berryville, Virginia to be with you fine folks. stand-up guy. Better stand up. Here's a brand new Plate Scrapers tune. Wrote this one over the quarantine about all the festivals that I was planning on going to. Actually, right before the quarantine, about the festivals I was planning on going to, and then we decided to take a break. Had nothing to do with the quarantine, though. This one's called The Festival Song, and if we sing about anything that particularly tickles your fancy, give us a good old hoot and holler.
Thank you. Favorite state, West Virginia. We got any West Virginia people here? Besides Mike? Okay, there's two. There's two. West Virginians don't get out much. Delaware's, you know, so far. Big thanks to everybody for coming out and making this such a nice evening here. We got Cabinet coming up next. A lot of great bands already played today. Buddies of ours. We're happy to be here.
How about Dirty Grass, y'all?
Yeah.
Dang. Grass was dirty.
We got any Drew Emmett fans in the house? Leftover Salmon? What's Bill Nershey? Yeah. I learned this off the Emmett Nershey band. This is a string band they put together years back and did, I think only did one album. But it's a great album. If you haven't heard it, check it out. The album's called New Country Blues, and this is the title track.
Yeah.
Big city of Baltimore. Gabby is also from Baltimore. This is her first bluegrass festival ever. Let's give her a warm welcome. Curious, I heard of bluegrass. She was like, I think it's green. She's understanding now. She's in for a long, strange trip, I suppose. Thank you.
Thank you. Save her in his room. 'Cause the devil's got her now, and you know he plays for. That's called The Werewolf on a Wheel.
Something much more sentimental. We got time for a couple more here. How y'all doing, Kettle Jam? I think that was about 40%. Let's try one more time. How y'all doing, Kettle Jam? That was about 98.7%. Thank you. Here's another one off the newest record. This one's a love song of sorts. We call it Love Song. We don't always put the time into the titles as much as we do into the songs. A lot of times, if there's any musicians out there or writers of music or writers of stuff, you always have a working title, I feel like. Oh, just whatever. No, I'll come up with a good title. Really never happens. You barely ever change it. You usually just keep it.
True story.
Untitled track one. That was the title of this one for a long time.
I'm in love with the sound of your voice and the moving of your us apart.
I think we got one more for you here. We're gonna send you out with a little gospel number here. Praise Jesus. We gotta repent for all that sinning we just did.
That's right. Sunday is tomorrow, and there's plenty of time left between here and then, so we better get ready now.
Kevin, next. Couple of groups tomorrow morning, I believe.
That's right.
High and Wise and Hat and Hair, is that correct?
That's correct. That is gonna be great.
Hang around. Don't force yourselves to get out of bed too early. You ain't got nothing to do. Don't worry about it. Take a break.
Except for 10. When the music starts. All right, little girl, no hiding place.
Sister Mary, she wears golden chains. Sister Mary, she wears golden chains.
Appalachian Trail, West Virginia. Kevin Johnson, Berryville, Berryville. Virginia, Virginia, Virginia.
Thank you all so much.
The Plate Scrapers, yeah!
Keep an eye on those guys and all their endeavors in the future. That's for sure.